Greetings, everybody. Welcome to Memphis. Oh, wait just a minute. Forgot I have my mask on. We hope that by summer 2021, we don't have those masks anymore. Sisters and brothers of the EPC, I want to welcome you ahead of time to General Assembly here in Memphis, summer 2021. I'm Pastor George Robertson of Second Presbyterian Church, and we are going to be honored, Lord willing, to host you for General Assembly in Memphis. Since you couldn't come this year, we're eager for you to come and experience our city again. I've been thinking about this passage with reference to our celebration coming up. This passage from Joel, you know it well. I will restore to you the years that the swarming locust has eaten. You shall eat in plenty and be satisfied and praise the name of the Lord your God who has dealt wondrously with you. And my people shall never again be put to shame. You shall know that I am in the midst of Israel and that I am the Lord your God and there is none else. And my people shall never again be put to shame. We are lamenting many things in this season of our lives as a church, as a nation, lamenting the plague, lamenting the revelation of continued injustice and racial tension. But may God restore to us the joy of the Lord, the assurance that He is in our midst when we gather again. May we really be able to gather without masks because He's delivered us from this pandemic. May we celebrate in a new and fresh way as we gather together the work of the Revelation 7-9 committee. Just like is anticipated in this passage with Pentecost and the gathering of every tribe, tongue, people, and nation to give praise to Jesus Christ as one people and every barrier broken down. We can't wait to see you here in Memphis and at Second Pres in June of 2021.